And now I give the floor to the distinguished representative of the Economic Community of West African States.
The co-chair, distinguished delegates, Economic Community of West African State, ECOWAS, support the African Group statement and acknowledges the enormous effort being provided by its partners, especially the UNISDR and the entire UN system, including other international and regional organizations, in promoting disaster risk reduction and development issues in West Africa region. While the global community is preparing for HFA2 negotiation, West Africa is experiencing outbreak of a new biological disaster with severe impact in terms of loss of life, health, social and economic development of our region. The Ebola epidemic ravaging parts of West Africa is the most severe acute public health emergency seen in modern times. The scale of the epidemic is such that the World Health Organization declared the epidemic as a public health emergency, while the United Nations Security Council declared it to be a threat to international security. The ECOWAS Commission wished to reiterate its strong commitment in supporting the various initiatives and outcomes of the draft declaration and the zero draft of the post-2015 DRR framework. As a regional organization, the ECOWAS Commission will continue in its effort to fulfill its role as a key part of the international disaster risk reduction and management system by maximizing the full usage of existing frameworks, policies and mechanisms at the global, continental and regional levels. As we look ahead to post-2015 DRR framework, the ECOWAS Commission will continue to work with partners and support member states in the course of implementing the African position and agenda of the post-2015 DRR framework, especially in terms of capacity building, resources mobilization, use of knowledge, technology transfer, and mainstreaming of DRR into various policies and sector, including gender, involvement of private sector, and climate change adaptation. To ensure the success of the implementation, there is a need to establish and support within this framework of the HFA2 sub-regional mechanisms for better coordination, monitoring, and evaluation of the process. I thank you for your kind attention.
I thank the distinguished representative of the Economic Community of West African States.